Hey guys, and welcome back to Carl's City Career. Today we are in the World Cup qualifiers with Wales. And our game today is Northern Ireland. Just see if we can get the win in this one. Right, just go with.
Whatever the game, putting on an international shirt is a unique experience for a footballer, something to truly treasure, I would have thought.
Yeah, it's a lovely moment for you as an individual and for all the family. Let's hope they play well out there today.
Come on in, Will.
Everyone is ready and we're off. Should be an entertaining game. Northern Ireland have the ball. One or two possibilities here. Looks a good one. And that's tamely into the hands of the keeper.
That's going in, Ireland.
Unlucky.
Not
able to get through. Norwood. Stephen Davis. Norwood. Kyle Lafferty.
Northern Ireland on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Caught in possession.
Good.
Defense stayed firm.
Joe Allen, Bale, Taylor.
One Allen.
Chris Gunter.
The pressure is growing and growing here. No way out.
Smart piece of defending. Could have been dangerous there.
Stephen Davis.
Chris Brunt.
Yes, but I'm Gunter.
Stephen Davis.
Northern Ireland have the ball here. It's their throw in.
Saw that pass coming.
Crouch urging the Welsh forward. They're on the attack. Oh dear, they've lost the ball. They need to guard against the counter.
In a good position, but now they need to defend.
Joe Allen.
Going in, Bill.
Keeping their patience, keeping the ball. What's a try?
Bill! Oh. Accurate enough.
Just needs to become a bit more accurate from there.
Chris Brunt.
Davis. Hodgson. Not short of options here. Quite a few up. Lafferty!
Oh.
Well taken goal. He's a danger man when the ball comes in like that. A real threat in the air.
Yeah, he's got power. He's got the accuracy. That's perfect all round.
a tight match, but Northern Ireland are in front.
Chris Gunter.
Wales on the attack. What can they come up with here? They poured men forward here. Dispossessed. Now, will they throw it long or short here?
King.
Attempting the through ball. He's got men either side here.
King.
Off Bill.
Keeper got to it. Not clear. Opportunity. Oh! Didn't stretch the keeper.
Nodded on.
Oh! Yes, get in there. Joe Ledley.
What a superb finish. He really finished it in style.
Get in there.
So we're all square. The game very much in the balance. It's the goal that enables Wales to draw level. It's theirs for the taking. 16, Joe Ledley. Cathcart.
Johnny Evans.
There'll be some added time, I'm pretty sure of that. We're about to find out just how much. It's 2 minutes. Looking to create something here. Northern Ireland have got men forward. Oh! Oh, excellent goalkeeper. Decision is a corner kick. Northern Ireland defenders coming up for it. Here's Davis. He's found some space. Oh!
Oh, what's this?
Referee has awarded a corner kick to Northern Ireland. Got his head to the ball.
Oh, darn it. That's sick.
Rather than the power with which it was hit, it was perfectly placed.
Such a good time to score a goal. They're going to go into the break with renewed hope and confidence, and you can't buy that.
Yeah, could that be a big turning point in this match? Such a critical time to notch.
Close game this one, but Northern Ireland are ahead.
Half time, 2-1 down.
It's 2-1.
It's a great feeling when you nick a goal just before half time, you know. That's really put them in the box seat for the second half.
Second half is underway. Are we going to get more of the same, or have the managers been able to change things? Vokes. Chris Gunter looking to create something here. Wales have got men forward. Wales can be a good passing team when they find their rhythm. No out for them at the moment. Good strike. Great work from the goalkeeper. First touch came off an opponent. It is a Welsh corner. Needs to cross.
Vokes.
Oh. King. Yes, get in there.
It's all square now.
Yeah. Two all, Andy King.
It's a goal that's tied this game up.
Good
again.
Game, this is.
Number 10, Andy King.
Chris Brunt.
Crowd urging Northern Ireland forward. They're on the attack. He's tried his luck. Oh, no! It was crying out for a cool finish. They could have gone in front.
At this level, do you really think you're going to score goals with shots like that?
Taylor.
Joe Allen.
A little bit of pressure building. Wales asking questions. Cathcart. Got a foot in and won it. Northern Ireland making the ball do the work. Good precise passing. Keeper says, I'll have that. most of the spaces out wide.
Taylor.
Chris Gunter. Wales coming forward. There may be something on here. Boyce.
Norwood.
One or two with.
Put some subs on. I will do.
Weary legs now, still 20 minutes to go. A little bit of pressure building, Northern Ireland asking questions. Keeping possession. Not short of options here. Northern Ireland keeping the ball well and using it well too. I don't know who that ball was for. Claims the ball. We're entering the last 15 minutes now, not long left. Wales have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Oh!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands. Good interception. He can win the ball in midfield like that. Now what's on for him here?
Books. Yes, get in there. Sam Books.
When he gets into these sort of situations, Clive, you just don't think he's going to miss. He's got such a cool head.
Get in it.
It could prove a big moment in this one. Wales are in front. Cathcart. Northern Ireland coming forward. There may be something on here. Is it a good cross? And the keeper's there to deal with the cross. Bale. Lost control of it. The ball played down the wing. Bale!
Bale! Oh.
All about to find out the added time we're going to get. Norwood. Boyce. This may be the last throw of the dice. They've got to make this.
Yes, get in there.
It's been a very, very interesting game. 3-2 here.
Lovely win.
It's the victory they were hoping for. The result is everything. Not short of options here.
One odd game. Ooh, we got Greece now. At home against Greece this time. And then see if we can get another win. Change the team a bit.
any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt on, whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill. James Chester.
Imagine
the team
that
week
they first lost. Come on in, Will.
Allen. Hoping to link up with his man. Bale. This is nice.
Wales on the attack. What can they come up with here? Bale!
Really important clearance.
Can he pick a cross? But the cross finds its way into the hands of the keeper. Good snappy passing. Mitroglou. Greece could do something here. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Gets it away. Throw in can be as good as a corner or a free kick in the right hands.
Right corner.
Taylor. Here's Allen. Having a go.
Ledley. Oh.
Torresidis. Fortunis. Mitroglou. Fatsidis. Did well to cut that out. Good interception. Ramsey.
Looking to create something here. Wales have got men forward. Gareth Bale.
Bale.
No space to get the shot away. Corner kick's been given. Wales bringing men forward.
Williams.
Almost outnumbering them here. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Wales.
Ready?
Konstantinos Mitroglou. Can Greece make something of this?
This is the hallmark of a confident team. Good passing, good movement, great understanding.
Good delivery. Big chance.
Oh, well. God.
Fancied him there, Clive, but he's missed the target.
Here's Taylor.
Wales keeping the ball well and using it well too. Oh!
Yes, get in there. Joe Ledley again. In a good start.
It could be such an important goal. It's given the Welsh the lead. Number 16,
Papastathopoulos.
They do like to get the ball out wide when they can.
Greece could do something here.
Couldn't get past him.
tackle.
Looking to try and play him in. Big chance. Shot coming in, blocked. Showed him too much of the ball. Defense held. Beautifully done. He'll try his luck. Good save. Oh, the keeper came to the rescue there. Here's a chance to get on terms. It's a corner. Never likely to worry the keeper.
Yeah, half time 1-0.
It's 1-0.
So we can keep it up in the second half.
Away again, a great kickoff. They've got some catching up to do, though. Looking to get some width. Fortunis. They're well on top at the moment. Looks a good one. And that's tamely into the hands of the keeper. Sam Vokes. A little bit of pressure building. Wales asking questions.
Oh, unlucky.
Couldn't get through. Mitroglou. Got the ball. Ball was
good tackle.
Greek substitute coming on here. Ramsey. Taylor.
Taylor.
They're not holding back here, pouring men forward. Chance maybe.
A bill. It's got a bill. Get in there.
Can Greece make something of this? Got caught with it. Got a bit carried away there. Didn't look. Their play's a bit untidy at times.
It is, and it's careless, isn't it? Because they're in a good position there.
Fortunis. Greece can do something here. He can cross it from here. Crossed it to the danger area. Solid defending. Still 20 minutes to go. Enough time for all kinds of things to happen.
Go on, Ramsey. Go on. Ah, it's been too much.
Important to retain possession. They've got them just where they want them at the moment. Can they capitalise? He's got away from his marker. Loses the ball.
Oh, nothing box.
He's got the ball back. Joe Allen.
Taylor.
Spoke too soon. Attack's broken down. They've got some defending to do now.
You know, I'm getting excited for a
split. Yes, well done, David.
I've got, what, 8 minutes on my watch now. There may be some time to add on, though. Gareth Bale. Wales coming forward. There may be something on here. Oh!
Oh, God.
He was in again there.
Yeah, look at his reaction, Clive. He's already got one goal and he knows he could have had another there.
Can Greece make something of this? Loses it. Couldn't get through. Just trying to see how much added time there's going to be.
Just a couple of minutes.
Through ball. Thank you very much, says the goalkeeper.
Yes, get in there. 2-0
over Greece. It's the sweet taste of victory. They've
good result. Two wins.
They deserved it today. I thought they were the better side from start to finish.
And I think we finished second in the group. Two islands drew and Romania beat Italy 2-1. So I'm gonna leave it there for today. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.